think of steak, we immediately think of beef steak, yung mga tenderloin, ribeye, sirloin. Pero hindi natin alam na meron din tinatawag na pork steak. Although hindi siya kasing common or kasing popular ng pork chops, masarap pa rin siya. And to prove myself sa inyo para malaman niyo kung gaano kasarap ang pork steak, gumawa ako ng perfect recipe and I call it my pork steak in a shake. Ganun lang siya kabilis. And to join me for today is my very special guest, Miss Grace Lee. Hi, Grace! Kumusta?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good also. Ready ka na ba to help me cook?
Yes, of course. I'm always ready to make something good in the kitchen.
Oo nga, mahilig ka kasi magluto.
Yes.
So we'll be making pork steak in a shake.
Never heard of that before.
Wala lang. Kasi in a shake, para as in isang shake lang natin.
Unique talaga yung mga pangalan ng recipes mo, no?
Kaya kasi medyo relevant din sa, right, diba, quick fire ka lang, mabilis. Yes. Yung mga ganun din. Parang catchy siya.
Yes, of course.
So, to everybody watching, set your timers and we're gonna start cooking. Okay, let's start with... Okay, let's, can you heat up the, yan? Are you familiar with pork steak?
Yes.
Yan. Ang difference lang naman yan with pork chops, kasi yung pork chops meron siyang bone.
Ah.
Yan lang din naman siya,
right.
Yan. Let's just place this in a bowl.
Okay.
We'll marinate this. Mabilis lang na marinate with some soy sauce. Can you,
okay.
Yan. 3/4 of that.
Mm.
Tapos, can you help me grate the ginger? I need about mga 2 tablespoons.
2 tablespoons.
Awesome. So, have you ever tried peeling yung ginger with the back of your spoon? That's faster.
Are you serious?
Oh, tapos less pa yung mawa-waste mo. Kasi pa pag when you chop it, or when you slice it with the...
ang dami na mawa-waste talaga.
Madami ba when you peel it. Okay, let's add some brown sugar into our marinade. Yan, we're gonna use brown sugar. 2 tablespoons of brown sugar.
Okay.
So, we have here some sesame seeds.
Mm-hmm.
Lagay natin dyan sa ating... marinade.
Yeah.
Alam mo ba yung term na ano, open sesame?
Yes.
Alam mo yun?
Yes,
alam mo ba yun?
Di
ba yung phrase na yun sa Arabian Nights? Alam mo bakit ganun pala yun?
Why?
Di ba pag sabi mo open sesame, bumubukas yung cave?
Yung cave, yeah.
Yeah, kasi pala itong sesame seeds, yung sesame seed pod, pagka mature na siya, it will burst open.
Nakakatawa, okay.
No? Kaya pala doon naggaling yung open sesame.
Ah, okay. Wow. Sort of
meron pa mga ganun, di ba?
Mga trivia.
Okay, so while you're slicing your our bell peppers, kuha muna ako ng butter. Antayin lang natin. Okay. Eto, kasi when you cook with butter, mabilis siyang masunog. So, avoid, replace your butter with 1/4 olive oil.
Ah, you know, that's what I do. It smells good already because of the butter, no?
Yes. Okay, let's just place it here.
Okay.
Ayan. Narinig mo ba yun?
Mmm.
You hear the sizzling
sound? You want the sizzling sound?
Of course. Of course, that's what we're after. There. Parang napatigil ka dyan, ha? Na-intriga ka ba?
Oo.
Oh, there.
Just half of it or the whole thing?
Oh, half na lang.
Okay.
Half of it. I can now add the red bell pepper.
Oh, just add it lang on top like
there.
That?
Yeah. Yung sa mga tip ko sa mga quick fire foodies na nanonood, when you're buying pork steak, it's better that you buy yung pink and moist. Pink color and moist siya.
Mm-hmm.
Rather than yung gray and red. Yung grayish. Yung gray, syempre, kasi alam mo nang hindi na maganda yung quality nun. Saka yung red kasi, minsan nilalagyan nila ng red dye color.
Are you serious?
Oh, may mga ganun. Para it will appear na fresh.
Oh no,
tapos,
that's bad.
Dapat yung kanyang fat is white and smooth. Okay, we can now turn this to the other side. Tapos this part, para ito like this one, diba? It has a lot of fat.
Mm-hmm.
Para ma-retain din yung moisture ng ating meat.
Mm.
It's also called the blade steak. Let's add our Ajinomoto Umami Super Seasoning. Okay, let's just season this well.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi ang monosodium glutamate enhances the flavor or the umami taste already present in our food.
Mm.
And that is what we can call as malinamnam.
Ah,
diba? Delicious.
Oh, smells so good.
Smells good, no? We can now take out the vegetables. Can you hand me a plate from our, kuha ka sa yes, please? Para tanggalin natin yung ating vegetables so that we won't be overcooking it. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Lagyan natin din dyan. Thanks. Kasi we're going to be adding our marinade into our pan together with the pork steak. So, hindi lang siya, parang hindi siya dry. Meron tayong sauce mamaya.
Right.
Tapos marami pang varieties of bell peppers. Although, most of it hindi na available dito. When
right.
you go abroad, available siya. Meron pang mga orange, pale yellow, purplish.
Right.
Purplish black.
Yeah, meron nga purple. Yeah,
nakita mo?
Yeah.
Tapos meron nga rin yung Italian peppers naman are different from the regular ones kasi yung shape nila is slender, it's slimmer, uh-huh. and the taste is sweeter.
You know,
have you tried it?
Yeah, I've tasted a lot of peppers because I personally love vegetable. So I've tried it and some of them are really spicy, some of them are really sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Some of them are even bitter, a little bit.
Talaga?
But some people like it like that.
Okay, so we'll just let this boil and simmer.
In
its own sauce, yes.
Mm-hmm.
So for a few more seconds, and we're ready to plate. Dapat colorful ang ating plating para maganda for... Dapat minamatch sa'yo. Colorful
right.
din, no? Gusto mo, diba?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Sige, just place it on top.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, and the other one. Tapos, let's get some of the sauce. Okay, tapos yung ating mga bell peppers.
All right.
There. Mahilig ka dyan.
Oh,
obvious na obvious sa pagkaano mo eh, pagkalagay mo eh.
Ah, sige.
Sige, you can put that. Just like a chef. Ang bilis ng aking chef today. Maraming salamat. And kain na tayo. Gutom
okay.
na tayo?
Yes,
let's
I
go.
Am.
Let's eat our meal. Okay, go ahead, Grace.
Yes.
Mauna ka na. Try pork steak in a shake. In a shake lang talaga. Shake.
Yeah, really. It was like, blink of an eye talaga. You were done already.
Now you know, di ba? Since you always well, you get to watch Quick Fire naman.
Yes,
I do. 10 minutes lang.
Talaga.
Oh, go ahead and try it.
The ginger gives it a lot of aroma.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
Soy sauce, of course. One of my favorite.
Talaga? You like soy sauce?
Recipes, yeah.
Hindi pa siya masyadong maalat. Mm. Tamang-tama lang.
Just right. And the sugar kasi
yes.
balances it out.
That's true.
But ginger makes a lot of difference, no?
Talaga. Mm. Thank you so much, Grace, for joining me
here. No, thank you for having me.
Sana naman bumalik ulit sa Quick Fire Kitchen. Diba? Luto tayo ulit.
Sabi mo yan.
Oo naman. O kaya kahit na lang, mag-chikahan na tayo, bonding tayo with cooking. Diba?
Alright.
Okay, enjoy cooking. I'll be joining you later.
Okay. Yeah,
thank you so much, Grace. I'd like to thank Bika Cookware, Princess Appliances, OXO Good Grips, Savers Appliance Depot, Blim's Fine Furniture, Tykeware. Make pork dishes more flavorful with Ajinomoto Umami Super Seasoning. What I love about this dish is the balance of flavor. Yung tama bang blend ng alat ng soy sauce, yung tamis ng brown sugar, and the Asian flavor of the ginger, and of course, yung ating sesame seed. Talagang perfect. And the pork, tamang-tama yung pagkatimpla, tamang-tama yung pagkaluto. You should try this at home. So, for another quick recipe, join me again next time, only here on Quick Fire, 10 Minute Kitchen Wonders. Bye-bye.